Hello. It is potentially the final video, so I wanted to make sure it looked good. So I'm using my iPhone. Got a nice big pimple right here. Right there. So it's been fun wrapping up a lot of aesthetic contract stuff. Talked with our lawyer for 2 hours today on the phone. But feeling really good about future structure and all that stuff. So that was great. I just feel like I understand what I'm going into more and understand equity better and all that. So feel really good about that. Beyond that, we're doing some web design work right now for our own site, and are potentially going to build it from scratch ourselves. So here's the desktop version, and there is the mobile version. Potentially, so we're excited to build it out. It's kind of a simple design, so it should be pretty straightforward to code. If not, we'll learn a few things, which will be good. So then we can just offer our clients more and a lot better sites, hopefully. So working on that. Got business cards. Finally. That we got some new ones. Made a little spot for you to write your number in there. Designing a new website for Emily, who is on the team, and she's starting her own boutique called Please and Thank You. So she's starting with all online sales, and then gonna open a brick and mortar hopefully next year. And we've been discussing potentially opening a shop together. So she would have like the main floor as a shop, and then we'd have the upstairs as a studio. So it could be a really like mutually beneficial relationship down the line to have her working for aesthetic, and then us to have some sort of partnership with the shop. So we could do garment pulls, we could do events, we could do, really control all the visuals and the branding of Please and Thank You, and then potentially even sell some of our clients' products in the store. And have like a curated aesthetic selection. So that's exciting. I did the branding for her and pretty excited about that. So moving forward with site design, here's a couple different mock-ups. It's fun to kind of compile old content for the new site. So here's like some older stuff. That I forgot that I had taken. So kind of fun to dive back into old projects, and it's weird looking back on the year and like seeing how much we've churned out work-wise, which is fun because there's been a few weeks where it just hasn't felt like I've been doing much of anything, but it's cool to look back and see a bunch of different stuff. So yeah, personal. Non-business wise, Isaac got two part-time jobs and then just got an offer by Warby Parker to work in store with them. So he might leave the other two and go to Warby, or I don't know, just depends. But regardless, I feel like we've both had more of a balance of having the place to ourselves, and so that's been nice. Just been working from home all day by myself. So it's kind of nice to have that balance back. Things with Anna and I are going really well. We're trying to decide and plan what we want to do for Thanksgiving. But I think we might just have a small little gathering here at my apartment with like Isaac and her and potentially more people that aren't going home or different things like that. So we'll see. I might be selling this. I made this. A couple nights ago, and it was the second attempt to use these canvases. Here's the bad one. There's a weird lamp that I got on the side of the street, but it kicks cool light and it looks kind of cool. We call it our big art lamp because that's what it was labeled as. So yeah, anyway, someone from Berlin wants to buy this. So it's a matter of figuring out how much shipping is going to cost And as of now, the numbers would almost be cheaper for me to fly to Berlin and paint him something there. So I told him that, and I'm waiting to hear back. But if not, I might have some other solutions on how to ship it. But that would be cool. And then I can just buy more supplies to make more and sell more and hopefully find something that is honestly a bit more interesting than this. There's a lot of work out there that looks like that, but it's fun to make. And I kind of came up with a looser creative process with that one. So tried to create more of an experience for myself when I was making it than it being this like really thought out, executed sort of thing. So I'll show you some photos, I guess. So what I started to do was I just like rolled out a bunch of string, and then as I threw it on the canvas, like the first round, I like meditated on things I was thankful for as I pulled the string out and laid it on the canvas and just kind of walked around it. The second round, I put out, pulled out string and processed different things I was angry about, or ways that, like things I need to let go to that had happened in the last year. So that was an interesting process, and it looked way more violent and messy, and there's a photo of it. And then this last one, or no, I did a third one that was like calm and more just focusing on like good positive things and just kind of enjoyed draping it differently, and it was a much softer feel. So this one is kind of a bit more controlled, but just a bit more heartfelt. So put on that track that I featured like two times ago, William Basinski, I think is how you say his name. But it just repeats and it loops, and it's just really like positive meditation for me, almost like prayer in a way. So that is the product of that. So it was nice because I was happy with it, and it definitely was more therapeutic than anything. So yeah. Anyway, love you guys a lot. Thank you so much for doing this video project. If this is the last one, just wanted to make sure that I say this, that I feel like we've all acknowledged and know that friendship changes as you get older. And it's not hanging out in high school, and it's not hanging out in college, and it's not it's definitely not what it used to be, but it's changing and it's shifting and it's adapting, and I'm thankful that you guys are still significant parts of my life. And I think this is a great way for us to stay connected while still being as busy as we are. So love you guys a lot and care a lot about you guys, and hoping that some of the shit I said was encouraging and challenging, and I'm really excited to see you guys. So love you a lot. Favorite song this week. This look. It's a lot of good new music. Polisa came out with a new thing. A Tribe Called Quest came out with a new track. Zach, I think he'd really like Jim James. Seems kind of up your alley. I just got back into him. You know what? Fuck it. I'm going to do two. First of which is called Glowed Up by Catronata and Anderson and Pack. Second one came out yesterday, and it's easily at the top. It's called Redbone and it's Childish Gambino's new single for his new album that's coming out first week of December. So peep it, enjoy it, here's some footage. Love you guys. Game that you